Kangana Ranaut, who has earlier alleged that 99% of people in the film industry are drug users, now wants prominent celebrities to undergo a drug test. In a new tweet, she claimed that there are rumors of Ranveer Singh, Ranbir Kapoor, Ayan Mukherjee and Vicky Kaushal being cocaine addicts, and urged them to prove the speculation wrong by taking a drug test. I request Ranveer Singh, Ranbir Kapoor, Ayan Mukherjee, Vicky Kaushal to give their blood samples for drug test. There are rumors that they are cocaine addicts. I want them to bust these rumors. These young men can inspire millions if they present clean samples, she wrote. Last year, politician Manjinder Singh Sirsa shared a video from Karan Johar's party, originally shared by the filmmaker himself, and claimed that the guests were in a drugged state. The video featured Ranveer, Ayan, Vicky, Deepika Padukone, Arjun Kapoor, Malaika Arora, Shahid Kapoor, Varun Dhawan and others. Recently, Raveena Tandon and Hasal Mehta responded to allegations that 99% of Bollywood engaged in drug use. They took to Twitter to say that it was unfair to generalize and that the film industry, like every other profession, has rotten apples. News Desk.